already got the shears off. Oh, good grief. That didn't take long. Neon socks to the rescue. No, they don't float. The socks go down, I think. We'll have to get them later.
Someone grab this
out
of socks.
Yeah.
Oh, dang it.
Cause some problems. That's only happened once in the pool. That was a Grandma Sal story.
Oh, my goodness. Knock on wood, Ricky. Hurry up.
Back one started swimming. There you go. Well, you gotta start with the button. It's much easier to do back one.
Logan, you're gonna have to roll it.
Oh, there goes the jeans. You got them.
Where did the jeans go?
Yeah, there you go.
Go back one again.
Round and round he goes.
Where's Josiah's shoes?
There you go. Get an arm free, Josiah. Get your arm free. Once you got one of them out of there, then you can pull it toward the sleeved arm. Right over the top of your head. You gotta get one arm loose. And then bunch it up.
All the shoes are hanging out on there. That's funny.
Mommy, all the clothes inside the shoes are at the bottom.
Did it, Josiah? Good job.
So I did it. There's one shirt. I think I shirt. Ow!
Rachel, what are you doing? Get that down. What on earth?
Why is the bug in there? Why am I doing that, Mommy?
Because they have to.
When you're there, you're in that level, you get to do it. But you have to have a swimsuit on there.